the church has moved to a new database and donation portal called Touchpoint. If you had a recurring gift set up through our previous giving site, you should have received an email from me on how to switch over. I also wanted to show you how easy it is to donate through our new app. Just click the donation button and choose either one-time giving or recurring giving. If you have any questions about setting up or changing your donation, I'm happy to help you.